And I was in Ukraine. We were opening a home. My wife and I had come home from Romania, Moldova one time, and we got to Atlanta, and the immigration officer said, "Where have you been?" I said, "Moldova." And he was about to hit my passport with a stamp, and he went, "Where?" I said, "Moldova." He said, "Are you kidding me?" And I'm thinking, "Oh my Lord, what have I done wrong?" And he says, "This is wild." He says, "I've just transferred up from the Caribbean." And we intersected a 40-foot container with 38 Moldovan girls in it, sent all the way from the Ukraine. And I looked at him and I thought, "What?" He says, "This is insane, man. Thank you for doing what you're doing." And the next person was in line, and he gave my wife his phone number. He says, "Man, if ever I can do something, let me know. You're doing God's work." And we went out through to where the baggage was, and I'm standing waiting for my bags. And I said to Chrissy, "You do know what this means, don't you?" And she says, "Yeah, I was afraid of that. So Andrew and I went up to the Ukraine and leased this great big house. We'll show it to you on video or pictures right now. A huge house. It can house 24 girls. It is incredible. And, you know, while there, while I was thinking I was doing the biggest thing of my life, this guy drove up. That's the house we have in Ukraine right there. And it can hold 24 girls in that home. And while I'm there doing what I thought was the biggest thing in the world, this guy shows up. He's driven down from Ukraine in the worst blizzard you've ever seen in your life. And he's out to meet you. And we arranged to meet in a restaurant. And he looked at me and he says, "I represent a consortium of builders, and we want you to buy Vatra Village." Now, I knew of Vatra Village. Another organization had tried to buy it and had failed. They couldn't keep up the payments and it was repossessed. And I says, "What do you mean?" He says, "We just think that you should have it." And I says, because I'm already broke from what I'm doing in Ukraine. And I says, "Well, let me pray about this." And the Holy Ghost, before I can even, he says, "Yes." And what God's looking from you today, my brother, is a yes. My sister, is a yes. God can do the miraculous if you say yes.